So you finished all the missions, you collected all the nanos, you got all the gear you could ever want it, and you think there's nothing else to do in Fusion Vault? Well, I hear you, buddy, old pal, a friend of mine, and what I hear is you're fucking wrong! That's why you got your good old pal Magic here, and I'm gonna tell you what you can keep doing in Fusion Vault while we're waiting for that next update. So let's just jump right into it.
You could explore the entire map, really get into every nook and cranny that you can find. And the best part about the map in this game is that you can put your parkour skills to the test, because almost everything in this game is climbable if you're adventurous enough to see the ledges. All you have to do is just look out, jump to the right place, and you'll get on top of pretty much anything. And I mean pretty much anything. Like, the treehouse is a pretty notable one, and that one's pretty hard as well, but there are some really hard ones out there that you might not be able to find. But once you get to the top, then you'll have those bragging rights to rake over your friends, and you'll just be the coolest kid around. And who doesn't like being cool? Certainly not you, that is. You could just stay in your bed. Do you really have a reason to get up today? So you can let down more people? Staying in bed is your best option here. It's not like if anyone would care if you participated in life anyway. You don't have any friends. You definitely don't have a girlfriend or a boyfriend. Your parents stop talking to you. They see you as a disappointment. You see yourself as a disappointment. Whether you stay or leave will make no difference in the world anyway. You might as well just lay here and sulk. Then, at least, you don't have to face anybody. And facing anybody is always worse than doing anything else. You could become the richest player in the game. Who has ever thought of sitting at their computer all day farming countless mob after mob after mob after mob just so they could have the status of richer player? And, I mean, doesn't that sound like you? Think about it, the pass has to come out eventually, and when it does, you'll never have to worry about getting money for anything because you're loaded. Now, it may take you a little while to get the necessary funds for your dream and aspirations, but once you get there, no one will be able to top you. You'll be known as the richest player, and isn't that the ultimate goal in life? Get all the money and forget about all the females, or males if you're a female yourself. Hey, how you doing today? Why are you even bothering? Look at yourself. You're so pathetic. No one would even want to be around a person like you. You're hard to look at, not even handsome. You kind of smell. You have a face that not even a mother could love. You're not funny. You tell jokes about your pain because that's the only emotion you ever feel and will always feel. There's no love in your future. You're destined to be this way for the rest of your life. Trying to live your life is not going to work out for you. You should refresh, forget about this, and just go back to bed. At least then, you'll be content and not have to worry about anything else. You could create your very own unofficial guild. Now that their groups and buddies are working properly, you have the very tool set to make a guild playable for raiding together, doing dungeons together, although those are just the fusion layers, and you might not be able to go in fusion layers unless you start the game over. I might make that a point, writing that down. But with the power of Discord added to that, you have a spicy meme recipe for some chaos. Create your own guild, hey, and let me know about it. I might join you, do some crusades, some raids, bother some other people in the game. I'm down. You could do it all over again. Experience the game from the very start. Replay every mission. Find every cocoa egg item that you need. Beat Bad Max and Don Doom again. Or just play as the different gender. See if the grass is truly greener on the other side. In my only personal opinion, I feel the female player gets the better clothing items and emote options. And after you're done drooling about that, what is there to do in life but admire your own character? Just sit at the screen for hours, looking how beautiful you are. Don't you wish you could look that beautiful in life? You should just give up. Leave this life behind. Would anyone even miss you if you're gone? Can you even name a single person that cares about you anymore? At this rate, you're no better than a body in the graveyard. So why not join the bodies in the graveyard? At least then you can never let anyone down. But if we're being honest, you'll probably find a way to fuck that up too. What's wrong with you? Why do we exist? We should just stop existing. It'd be so much easier just to end it all. You could start your very own Twitch or YouTube following by just streaming yourself having fun in the game. From what I can tell, there's always a herd of people out there somewhere in the world ready to watch someone play this magnificent game. And you, my friend, you, I believe in your talents that you can entertain and help them have fun. Get them to join in games with you. Get them to help you play all these things. Find the missions that you couldn't find. Be the better person that you can be, because you, my friend, are the most wonderful person I've ever met. If only you could realize that you are the best you that you could ever be, and that's all that truly matters. Never hold yourself to someone else's standards, because let's just face it, that may be too unrealistic for you, who you are as a person. If you go and explore that great big world, you're bound to find someone who enjoys you for you, for the qualities that you show and not for the ones that you lack. Just try to live the best life, then live it to the fullest, and everything that you can ever need will follow. And it may take some time, but if you stay true to who you are, you'll start to see a whole new world where you're loved, enjoyed, appreciated, because you are you. So please never stop being you. You got this, dude.